Not many people know that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, would dedicate Wednesdays between dhuhr, meaning the second prayer, and asr, the third prayer of the day, to take out time to supplicate and ask God for whatever he needed. Jabir, may Allah be pleased with him, one of the companions of the Prophet, peace be upon him, noticed that the Prophet would do this. So he started to practice this as well. And he said, there wasn't a time that a matter wasn't so crucial to me or I needed some assistance that I would dedicate that time period between dhuhr and asr on Wednesdays to supplicate and ask God for something, and I would see it answered. So for example, something very powerful in a small supplication that the Prophet would say, he would say, Allahumma thabbit qalbi ala dinik. O Allah, establish my heart upon your faith. So sometimes we may be wavering in our faith, or we may be struggling in understanding some things from our faith. On a Wednesday, maybe after praying dhuhr, or on the way back home, between that time period or during a lunch break, you just dedicate a little bit of time. You might mention that supplication, and you will see that God will answer that in a way that you may not even be ready to, you know, capture that information. It'll just come out of nowhere to clarify something or to, again, bring you more established, or us more established upon our faith.